I remember it was during the days of the Yan Rebellion. The city of Shan was under the grip of an emperor who abused the people. I was buying food in the market. Not the most exciting task for a member of the Yan Rebels. As I browsed, I heard the sounds of people running and the clanging of armor. I thought for sure the guards had come for me, as they had for so many of the rebels recently. Two of the Imperial guards had cornered a man, their blades poised and ready. The man was yelling at them, saying he was the rightful ruler, the real emperor. The man being arrested was my childhood friend, Shell. But why was he claiming to be the emperor? I couldn't let it go. I had to find him.
Thank you. Thank you.
I could hardly believe it. Shao, my long-lost friend, was the Emperor. When his father passed away when we were young, Shao's uncle had him imprisoned in the castle and seized the throne. To cover his tracks, his uncle spread a rumor that Shao had died of illness shortly after his father. Years later, Shao finally managed to escape, only to be recaptured and sentenced to death. Unless I could find the Jade Dragon Staff. I didn't know what it was or how it would help, but our city had suffered enough, and I wasn't going to lose Shao for a second time.
Thank you. Thank you.
managed to escape the city through an underground passage hidden in a local inn. I wasn't thrilled to be sloshing through a sewer, but it was better than the alternative, jail. Just when I thought I was lost, I found a ladder leading out. I wasn't sure where it led, but it had to smell better up there.